Hey, welcome. I wanted to show you this dashboard we created for the coordination issues in the BIM module of Procore. So one of the things that we wanted to address was just a quick dashboard on here are all of your issues. This is where they are. These are some descriptions. Whose ball and court is it? And the status. And so what we did is we took a model here just showing the rooms from the project that we're working on right now. This is the Vortex project. And so if I come out here and I say I want to look at my issues by level one, you can see it actually filters out the model. And so depending on how granular your coordination issues are, these are just kind of the location on these ones are just by level. But if you assign them down to room, you could actually have it highlight the room in context and ghost everything else out. But yeah, these ones, I'm not sure why those ones are not working, but that's the general idea of it. And then if you come over here and you click on this, because again, we're filtering by level, you can see it starts filtering out or highlighting some of these different visualizations here. And so you can see, you know, these are all of the level three issues. These are all the level one issues, all the level two issues, the level four issues, and level one issues. And then we can actually come here by the assignee. So you can see DJ has a lot of these, and then it breaks them out by level. So you can quickly see how many he has. And then if we click on Babs right here, you can actually see the model filters out too. And our intent is to not only do this with the coordination issues, but actually have another tab that's very similar to this tab, but it ties directly into the clashes, to the clash report from Navisworks. So then this is our CI to RFI time lapse. I'm just using some old data here showing how many days it was from the day the CI was created to it was being sent off as an RFI. And this metric's really important because it shows how quickly these CIs are getting pushed to RFIs. Sometimes the lag on that can really set things back. You want it to be as small as possible and have your project team or whoever's in charge of sending out these RFIs review that sooner than later. This is our old clash report here. The idea is that you can take different tests within Navisworks and then plot them here on a map, filter them out, and then you can have subgroups that you're doing. So you can say, you know, I want to see all my conduit versus duct. There it is. All my critical studs versus structure, or let's see, electrical versus clearances, et cetera. Fire versus duct. There we go. So anyway, so we're going to keep on doing that and try to find a clever way to show this actually using a 3D model instead of a bunch of dots. This can be kind of cumbersome. And this is switching over to the model will actually let us have less tabs over here and just have the data update. And then of course, here's an attendance chart just for your meetings. And that's pretty much it. So anyway, hope you enjoyed that.